cut on his leg.
Sasha, are you supposed to be walking around on that thing?
I can't sit still. I'm waiting on plastic surgery to sew me up. All right, you mind if I sit here?
That kind of looks like Brian's handwriting.
Yeah, I don't know. My glasses got knocked off in the slide. I could barely see a thing. But it could have been.
Was it his voice?
I can't remember. Sorry, Sasha. I was kind of out of it, you know? She's going to want to come in and see him.
I can't wait for Gibbs to give this guy hell.
How do I look?
You look stupid. Like a painted clown.
Prefer something more like this.
She was living in the U.S., hiding under a stolen identity, when you somehow found out what it was, tracked her down and killed her. I assume that's the plan for everyone on your list.
List? I don't know what you're talking about, Liz.
Okay, cut the bull.
We have hydrofluoric acid in your trunk, your handwriting on a hit list, and your DNA at the crime scene.
I'm gonna make it my life's mission to pin these other two on you. You're here because I just need to know one thing. I need to know why.
Can't stand that women are smarter than men.
Or maybe it's because we see you at your weakest and most vulnerable.
Don't talk to me that way. They brought shame and dishonor to their families. They were punishing according to God's law.
Is that who you work for?
I provide a service for those who need it.
It does not matter where.
What matters is we have the names they're using to hide in this country. We will find them. You may have been able to stop me, but someone else will come for them.
I was cast as a Mexican, an illegal alien, a gangbanger once. Once I even played an Israeli violinist, because I was the only person in my age range who can play the violin.
Did you meet any movie stars?
Oh, movie stars. Tons. Yeah, movie stars? Yeah, I did a scene with Will Ferrell once. Gave me his autograph. And Sean Penn. I met Sean Penn at Starbucks.